Hello kids, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and watching all the online sessions regularly. We have already learned two chapters. Here is a revision of chapter 1.
Chapter 1, My Body. Now kids, let's do revision. Our first topic is external parts of our body. Kids, tell me, what are external organs? The body parts that we can see are called external organs. Head, legs, hands, fingers are some external organs. Here is a picture of some external organs. Head, eyes, nose, tongue, knee, toes, leg, fingers, mouth, ears are some external organs. Now, our next topic is sense organs. Kids, let me tell you, what do you mean by organs? Organs are the parts of the body that perform a particular function. Okay, what are sense organs? Parts of the body that help us feel and know the world around us are called sense organs. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin are the five sense organs. Kids, here is a picture of five senses. Kids, do you remember the meaning of sense? The power to hear, see, smell, taste, and touch. Now, let's see the functions of sense organs. Eyes help to read and see things around us. Ears help us to hear sound. The nose helps us to smell things. The tongue helps us to taste many things. Skin helps us to feel what is hot, cold, soft, or rough. Internal organs. Internal organs are the body parts which are inside our body. Brain, heart, lungs and stomach are some organs that are present inside our body. Brain helps us to think and learn. It is known as control center of the body. The heart pumps blood to all parts of the body. We breathe with the help of lungs. Stomach helps us to digest the food that we eat. Kids, did you know the tongue has tiny bumps on it called taste buds? They help us taste different things. Words to know. Sense organs, body parts that help us know and feel the world around us. Organs, parts of the body that perform a particular function. Internal organs, body parts that are inside the body and cannot be seen from outside. Pumps, forcing gas or liquid into or out of something. Digest, to change the food that one has eaten into something which the body can use for energy. Let's recall. Our body parts help us in many ways. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin are the five sense organs. They help us to see, hear, smell, taste, and feel things around us. The organs that are present inside our body are called internal organs. Heart, lungs, brain, and stomach are some internal organs. I hope you understood this chapter very well. So kids, take care of yourself and stay safe. Bye-bye.